serve?
Yeah.
I didn't know she wanted one. Should have told me. Hey, buddy. How are you?
Is this like Chris's camera crew or is this your own?
His.
Do you want me to run it so you can get the team?
Sure.
I'll do it, yeah.
If you don't want, you don't have to zoom in like I am. You just keep it zoomed out or do whatever you want.
Really
now,
than I did.
That is almost dead, so all you gotta do is do the button, and I'm assuming record the red, and then you're good.
Can I say that one more time?
Okay. On button.
Okay.
Red button.
I think that's all you gotta do. Shoot it with this?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep, hers.
That's cool, just put that top. We're fired.
Yeah, doing a lot better with one couple games underneath your belts. Wow.
Thanks.
200% better.
Yeah, you're telling me I suck before?
No. I'm saying you.
You just didn't like that call your player offside.
Yep.
When was this? Last week?
Yeah. It was Bo. He was clearly offside. I watched the video today.
Okay. I didn't.
He was standing like 3 meters in front of everybody else and just ran up and tackled the kid. All
right. No, you were right then that he didn't reestablish himself on sides. That's why I shut up.
It does take like a game or two to get back in the flow, I gotta say. The first game I was like, my head was spinning.
I couldn't do it. I'm doing
it. It's fun, especially with you guys yelling at us all the time, too. this whole, it's like an amphitheater up here. Everything that somebody says up here, you can hear all the way down there.
Yeah.
Who is this running team, by the way? They all
Iowa Falls.
That was there 25.
Iowa Falls. Yeah, I want to check their IDs. Iowa Falls.
Hey, I finally had to card one kid because he got tackled by a kid and then just slammed his head in the ground. I should have given him a red.
I think a yellow is fine for the first offense.
Being a sports camera guy is not easy.
No, it's not. No, this is the second game. So they play 15s with the men's team. I think
they're pretty good. They're just really undisciplined.
Go, Adam. What you gonna do, Adam? You're gonna just pass it out. Good ruck, Devin. There's no one there. Come on, Bailey. Bailey. Come on, Sam. That's all right, Sam.
How do you know Urbandale so well?
I coached the 15s.
Oh, okay.
Adam, number two, played last year. The Bailey kid, number five, was there last night, or two nights ago. Sam, number four, figured himself up, played last year.
Okay.
Know a lot of these guys. I'm gonna go pump up the kids.
They are playing really well, man. You got them rucking like fiends out there.
Oh yeah.
It shouldn't be necessarily in sevens, but you're doing a great job.
No, I agree. It's not really necessary, and I don't want them. I just want one and done, and then the third guy in.
Yeah.
Puts the ball out, but. It's working out, whatever. So we'll change it when it stops working. Thank you, I'll be back.
What are you going to do? You ain't watching the game.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
You had him react?
Yes.
Don't jump. We went down if we wanted.
I actually don't think it's going to make a lot of difference because the wind's coming in this way.
That's true.
And the closer to the building you are, the warmer you're probably going to be.
Oh,
said don't judge.
I didn't want you to be like, oh, it's so dumb.
That's fine. Nope. I understand. I coach the ISU team right now, so I know what it's like. We were 0-3 at the latest tournament. We had a lot of guys go in and get experience, a lot of the really younger guys. We weren't woken up for the first game of the tournament, and we really gave the game away.
Yeah.
And so after that, I put in a lot of the reserve guys for the rest of the game just to get them solid experience. So it's we're still kind of rebuilding from back when Jake was playing. That team was just phenomenal. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But hopefully with these guys, you'll get more experienced players.
Right. That is the hope. He was in South Africa for a month, and so yeah, it was a whole month. So I took the team. I took the team for that time and coached him up. Now that he's back, I'm back in kind of an assistant role. Yeah, I put practice together and everything, and he handles more like the game situation stuff.
Are you done at ISU?
Yeah.
So, have you thought about coaching any of these?
Wait, am I done at ISU? Mm-hmm. Sorry, no, I'm in grad school still.
Oh, when are you done with that?
About a year and a half. Oh, I'd love to coach one of these teams. That would be a blast. Yeah, right now that wouldn't be possible, but maybe in the future. I actually want to move down here to Des Moines, try to find a job.
Des Moines is where it's at.
Hey.
What's that? Oh, yeah. These cameras have sound. Then he ran right back into the place where the ball just came out of. Actually, yeah, every time I made a call against the other team, Iowa Falls with his coach, he said, yeah, thank you, ref, thank you. As if I was doing him a favor. I was like, okay.
Last year, he would jump up and down and scream at the top of his lungs, and his players had such bad sportsmanship. It was embarrassing.
Yeah. Yeah, there's really not much they can do. The only thing you can really do is egg the ref on and make it worse. It's not like yelling